Celebration of Coco. My name is Mateo, and we are the storytellers of Plaza de la Familia! We are happy to see you here today as we celebrate and introduce you to the heartwarming story of the wonderful new Pixar film, Coco. In our story, a 12-year-old boy named Miguel sets off on an extraordinary adventure into the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Miguel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in the small town of Santa Cecilia with a very big family that includes his beloved great-grandmother, Coco. For generations, everyone in the Rivera family has proudly continued the family tradition of shoemaking. But Miguel has a secret. Miguel doesn't dream of making shoes. Oh. Miguel dreams of singing and playing the guitar. Just like us, his passion is music. Hey! And this song that Miguel sings in the film Coco tells the world exactly how he feels. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes. And as he practiced each chord, he heard his idol say, I have to sing, I have to play, the music is not just in, it is me. And with this next song, the great Ernesto de la Cruz made the whole world fall in love with him.
Until
Cinderella, Mrs. Lust takes on a special meeting for her dinner's purpose. On that day, each year, we gather to remember our loved ones who have passed on. And when we do, we celebrate the everlasting bonds of family as they live on in our hearts forever. Remember me. A memorial tribute to our departed loved ones. And on it, we set out their photos, along with flowers and candles, and place the path of memorials to light their way. And as we celebrate those who have passed on, the treasured memories of their lives help to remind us to make the most of every day. This is the spirit of Día de los Muertos. And this same spirit lives in the film Coco. When young Miguel runs to the town cemetery on the eve of this family tradition, he strums the guitar that once belonged to Ernesto de la Cruz. Suddenly, he finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of burial pebbles that takes him into the land of the dead, a magical world that no living person has ever visited. This fantastical journey that Miguel follows his heart, seizes his moment, and performs his song before a live audience. That happens to be dead. What color is the sky? You tell me that it's red, ay mi amor, where should I put my shoes, ay mi amor, you say, put them on your head, ay mi amor, and you make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco, the way you keep me guessing, I'm not in yet, I'm guessing, I'll count it as a blessing, not only
Celebration of Coco. You can
continue to enjoy the Fiesta de la Familia with your loved ones here in Paradise Gardens.